Yes, not the logo. Okay, no logo. Here we go. Okay. Everyone can hear me. Oh. Show the Q&A on the side. Olivia is ready. Yes, she is. Good. I'm ready to do P today, Leah. Whew. Okay, I mean, we've kept it pretty similar to last week. Pretty similar. Esme's there. Hello. And then I've got some other little ideas in the pipeline for after half term then. But with a few variations today as well. Tom Fournier.
Can I check to make the volume's okay?
Yes. So guys, if I stand back here, can you still hear me with the music on?
Just a little, yes or no.
Yeah, a little comment yes or no in the... Hello? Tom Fournier ready, Lewis Jeffrey's ready. Can people hear me? Nice shades, thanks Oliver. Year sixes would have seen myself and Mr. Cannon in these suits the other day. Love the outfits this time. No one said they can't hear me from down here, so we'll take that as a positive. James and Sam ready to go. Oliver, yeah, all good. Josh, you can hear me. Yes. Dylan from Miss Summer's class here. Yes, Dylan. Hi. Nurse, I believe. Anonymous said yes. Jacob Simmons, yes. Woohoo! Good. Here we go. Now, we're going to do it in a similar way to last week. Okay, I've got my Wheel of Fortune again, which we'll get onto later. We've got a slightly different game rather than the Bean game. We're going to play the Pirate game instead. The Year Sixers will know about this. We'll do a little warm up to begin with. And then I will go on to the variations of the wheel afterwards. Okay, right. Nice little warm up. Let's get our bodies working nice and warm before we start doing some heavy exercise. Okay, I'm going to move my mat back a little bit. So we'll start with some nice arm circles. Warm them up. Okay, once again, you can move your wrists at the same time as well. Oh, here we go. I feel like the shape will be coming off soon. And we had a nice little break, so we will do the same again this time. I hope we're ready. I hope we're ready. Let me just have a look at these little comments in here. Make sure everyone's okay. Poppy Plant, the whole family's involved. Mr. Hegarty's there. Mum's enjoying the music. Fleur's there. Maya's there. Maya loves the skirt, Mr. Cannon.
Mr.
Campbell.
You.
Yeah, awesome. Awesome. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, so first of all, it's Plant and Rigging. Captain on deck. Captain's wife on deck! Scrub the deck! Thunder rigging! Guns away! Thunder rigging! Captain on deck!
Captain!
Scrub the deck! Thunder rigging! Keep pumping it! Lots of effort, come on! Lots of effort, let's get our bodies warm! And scrub the deck! Guns away! Caught you out there. And the captain's wife on deck. Ooh la la! Scrub the deck. Ryan the rigging. Oh, here we go. Let's get our bodies moving. Nice and warm. Nice and warm. Scrub the deck. Ryan the rigging. Guns away! And captain on deck.
Hi, captain.
Captain's wife on deck. Scrub the deck! Climb the rigging! Here we go, here we go. I'll give you a break in a second. And scrub the deck! Climb the rigging! Scrub the deck! Climb the rigging! Scrub the deck! Climb the rigging! And bumps away! Oh, stay down here for a bit.
Big B.
There we go. Give you a little break. Little break.
Good, okay. Is that it today, Mr. Judge?
Yeah. Don't leave it there, Shereen.
Leave it there today.
Bye, man.
Very well, Mr. Judge.
Alan's involved. The Beaumonts. Holly. Omar's there. Oh, Omar. Chuck us a message, guys. Chuck us a message. We'd love to see who's involved. We'd love to know who's here. Oh.
Is it super warm, Mr. Jones?
Not quite as warm as Ms. Jenkins said. Oh, it's actually quite breathable.
Yes, good.
It's quite breathable. I like it. So, what we will do is we will go back to. Ready for the sound effects? The Wheel of Fortune!
Ooh. Ooh.
And then maybe we'll do five rounds, so five spins, see how far we get. And then I've got a slight variation on it from what we did last week. Okay? A slight variation. Thanks, Maya. Maya's loving the sunglasses. Okay, right. Here we go. Hopefully you can see that. So let me move it back slightly. And there. That works. That works. Here we go. Come on, not burpees. Not burpees. Lunge raises. It's quite a nice one to get ourselves going. Okay. Come on then. So remember, lunge raises, we're going down. And then that same leg that you brought down is coming up, okay? And then we will swap over after 15 seconds, okay? So we come back up again. Are we ready? Okay, and in 3, 2, 1. Go! Okay, come back up. Oh, nice. It's a good one to start this. It's a nice pulse raiser. Here we go. And then one more on that leg, and then we're going to swap over. So bring the other leg back now. And that one's raising up. If I can keep my balance. Oh, okay, 10 seconds, guys. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Good.
Nice, it's a good start. It's a good start. We like that. Okay. Ooh. Star jumps! Oh, we love a star jump. We love a star jump. Okay.
Should we try to go to the music, Mr. Jones?
Yes, definitely going to the music. I like it. Okay, ready? Coming. Oh, here we go. Flutter kicks. Flutter kicks. Well, let's work the abdominal muscles. Dylan, love the pirate game. Yes, we like the pirate game as well, Dylan. Love the outfits from the Creeds. Oh, is Miss Jenkins a badger? Miss Jenkins, come here. Is a panda a badger? Goodness me. Here we go. Flutter kicks. Okay, now the main things to remember with flutter kicks: nice flat back. Okay, forearms down on the ground as well, and our legs need to be really straight. Okay, we can't bend our knees. So, and in 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah, you should really feel it in your abs here, right in the core. If you can't feel it, you're not doing it properly. Come on. Land in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What? Oh, go on the stop. Go stop. I like a long second. It makes it a little bit more exciting. Oh! Right. Come on then. Toe touches. We want. Yeah, go on. We'll do some toe touches now. Make sure we're nice and stretched out. Okay, so a nice wide start. Okay, and then we're going to go from one leg and then touch down to the other. Okay, we're still stretching out the hamstrings and the backs of our legs. Ah! Go on then. Siri wants to talk to me. And in 3, 2, 1, go! Bring it back to you. Love it. Go on, guys. Nice. Big stretch here. Keep us nice and warm for the rest. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. Good, that. I like that. Okay, one more before I switch it up slightly. Okay. Now, I hope parents are involved as well. Can't get out of this, parents. You need to be joining in as well. You can't just be watching the children do this. It's not fair. Here we go. Mountain climbers. Okay, not gone down too well in here, but come on. Okay, so yeah. A nice stance. Lift ourselves up into a press-up position, and we're bringing our knees in like that. Okay, and we're gonna start in. Miss that one. Right. 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, you can do this at whatever speed is comfortable for you guys. You don't have to push really hard. Make sure that you can carry on afterwards. Yeah, don't push yourself too much. Yeah, we've got 10 seconds. Really push for the last 10. Really push. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yes, good effort, guys. Good effort. Now, we're changing it up slightly. Now, we're still going to use our wheel, bring him in here. I'm also going to introduce my dice. Now, what's going to happen is if it lands on an even number, teachers and parents, we're going to do the exercise. If it lands on an odd number, children, it's all down to you. Okay? Okay. Don't worry, I haven't rigged the dice. It was tempting, but I haven't rigged the dice. Okay? So, first of all, let's go. What have we got first? A plank. Okay?
Come on.
Even for teachers and parents. It's odds! Just to show you. I'm not lying, I promise. Okay. Come on then, guys. I'll do it with you anyway. I'll do it with you. I'm going to say, parents, you can have a rest. Okay. And children, let's go in 3, 2, 1. Down into plank. Hold it here. Nice and strong in the core.
Come on.
If you want to make it harder for yourself, you can make it a commando plank. You push yourself up and you come back down. Okay. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leave it there, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Good effort. Good effort. Go on, then. Listen, don't do the rolling. There we go. Oh, burpees! Oh, this is where it's at. Nobody wants this one.
Even, okay, right.
Come on! It's the number one, okay. And Mr. Cannon has kindly said that he will do the burpees with you, okay?
So,
into nicely down into a press up. Okay, press up, down. You spring yourself back up into here, and then you jump up. Okay, and then you straight back down again. And back up. Okay, so you've got 4. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Press up into a jump. Okay, press up.
Star jump.
Okay, 10 seconds.
Well done.
Really got the tunes on today as well. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good effort. I mean, I feel like it's probably time for teachers and parents one, but I'm not complaining. Here we go. Squats, quite a nice one. It's an odd number.
I'll do this.
Oh, Mr. Jamie.
But number 3 again. I promise it's not rigged. Right.
Well.
4, 3, 2, 1, squats, so there we go. Nice and low, guys, nice and low. Gives me time to read out some comments that we've got. Only me doing it again. Oh, Tom, come on, you've got to get your dad involved. My parents are busy. Oh, here we go. Jacob Simmons, even please. Right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, well done. Evan Campbell, rigged. Rigged. I promise it's not. Okay, here we go. What do we got? We're not doing toe touches. We keep on flutter kicks. Here we go.
Flutter kicks.
Is it even?
It's an even.
Okay.
Come on, parents. Right. Have a rest, guys. Hey, you've worked hard, man. So, here we go. Back to the core. Here we go. So, Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and nice straight legs. Have a rest, guys. That's children, not parents. Parents, you should be joining in. Say what, I'm hurting now. 15 seconds. Feels like it's been 35 already. And in. 10. No, sorry, 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Who else we had? Joshua Heiberg, why have you rigged it nice? I promise I haven't, guys. Promise. Much better than Joe Wicks. Thanks, Hibber. Thanks, Hibber. Lunge jumps. Lungy jumpies. Okay. Right. Gina Hopkins, getting her dad to do it next time. Yeah. Oliver Ellis, folks, is Mr. Cannon a leaf fairy? That is exactly what Mr. Cannon is, Oliver. Exactly what he is. Hey. Finally, we are free when we got an even number. So we do lunge jumps. You guys! Children!
Should we do a share, me and you?
So number one.
Should we join in?
We'll join in. We'll join in, okay? Lunge jumps. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. From one leg down and then flick it over into the other one. Okay, like that. Here we go. And in 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, here we go, guys. Come on.
It's not reached anymore.
Get down on it. Get down on it. Oh, here we go. 10 seconds. Come on, guys. Big effort for the last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's good. My legs are gonna hurt. My legs are gonna hurt. Ah, we're back. We're back. Oh, lunge jumps again. This could be really painful for you guys. This could be really painful. Go on then.
Okay.
Guys, I'm honestly really not sure how this is happening, but it's on again. You've got Miss Ellis and Miss Jenkins joining in with you this time. Here we go. Okay, lunge jumps again. Your legs might be hurting after the last one, but power on through. 3, 2, 1, go! Ah. Come on. Sit-ups. I'm not a massive fan of sit-ups, to be honest. But we'll go with it. What was that? Oh, sorry. It's an even. Have we got any other people? Any other people in here now? Come on, guys. Chuck in your comments. Tell us who's here. I can see some anonymous names. Ah, here we go. Ah, right, we can't lift our feet. Feet nice and steady on the floor. And in. Someone's lost here, actually. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Seconds. Get down on it. 5, 4, good. That's good. Oh, come on then.
How many more? Two more?
Two more? I think two more's good. Two more. Come on then. Star jumps! It's a nice one. We like everyone's a star jump. Everyone's a star jump. There's my dice. Oh. It's a three! Sorry, that was really beloved. There we go.
Come on,
I'll join in. We'll all join in with you. But parents, you can have a rest. You can have a rest. Okay, right, here we go. Here we go. I have a cup of ice, says Scarlett Griffiths. I want a cup of ice as well. Yeah, yeah, okay. Back to you guys. Some nice star jumps. Amelie, the all but parents are doing it. That's what we like to see, Amelie. Good. But Mr. Cannon dances like my dad, Harry Giant. That is the best comment of the day. Okay, so some star jumps, 30 seconds. Oh, that's good. Harry Giant. That is fantastic. 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're going. Okay, I don't know how long I've got left. I'm just dancing for Jackson Wagner. And we'll give it 5 seconds, Chewie. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good
effort.
Yes.
Mr. Cannon can't control his feet. Yes.
Last one, is it, sir?
Last one, this. Okay. Last one. Okay, here we go. The dice, I'm just having that the dice is definitely rigged. So that's all I've got going on. I'm not doing flutter cakes again. I want something different. We had that. Come on, wheel. No. Yeah, it might be slightly fixed, this. If I just drag it on the spot. There we go.
Oh, great. Well done.
Okay. Oh, it's a 4. Right, I feel like everyone needs to join in for the last one anyway.
Yeah, all of us.
It's a jogging on the spot, guys. Okay, jogging on the spot. Okay, here we go. Come on, Miss Williams. Okay, 30 seconds. Ready, go. Nice jogging on the spot. Go as fast or as slow as you would like to, guys. Okay. Nice feed to you. Whoa. I don't know when I started this, I'm just looking at the time. We'll give it 10 seconds from now, I think. 10 seconds. Whoa. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Super effort. Super effort. We'll do an uber quick warm down. Okay? Cool down, not warm. Cool down, not warm down. You can warm down if you want, but I'm going to cool down. Okay. Straight off, we're going to go into downward dog. Okay? So it stretches so many muscles at the same time. So hands nice and spread apart. Feet just as wide as your arms. Okay? And then you are going to try and push your head in between your arms. Okay? Your hips should be trying to be pushed back to the ceiling. And then your chest pushing back to your hips, okay? So you've got a nice arc going on your back. Okay, this should stretch out your shoulders as well as the calves and the hamstrings and the backs of your legs. Okay, there we go. Oh, nice. Feel that one. Okay, leave it there. And then back up. Oh, okay, I feel like I need to stretch on my shoulders a little bit. Okay, so you can do some circles. Let's go across your chest with your arms. Oh, yeah, it's nice side to side for Miss Summers.
You'll miss an opportunity here. Can we stretch the arms?
And then you go to the other side as well. Oh, that's it. That's it. And then maybe you just stretch out the quads as well. Nice bit of balancing, and then you can still go from side to side. See how many hands feet as you can get in here. Oh, there we go. Ah, amazing. Let me just have a quick look through the comments before we all shoot off. I love the star jumps. Dogs jumping on the trampoline too. Maya, Mum's not joining as she should be. Right, 58 star jumps. That's a ridiculous number of star jumps. Hayden, how'd you comment? Hayden, you have commented, so well done. Right, here we go. Josh Heiberg. There we go. There we go. Okay, amazing. Thank you so much, guys. Remember, assembly later on.
Assembly half past one.
Assembly half past one, definitely. And I mean, we won't see you now, but have an amazing half term.
Enjoy half term.
Yeah,
guys.
Have a lovely break. Okay. Thank you so much for joining in, guys.
Bye, guys.
See you on half term.